times in 1989 and 1990, and he was the 19th Olympic gold medal in 1992. Bailey's the first Hall of Fame coach to win both an NBA championship and an Olympic gold medal. We now ask that you join us in observing the Mormon summit in honor of Chuck.